Greetings, subscribers and other curious persons. I'm still a little bit cold-ridden. Went out the house this morning, thinking it mostly cleared up. Took my first draught of outside air. The cold hit my sinuses, and I spent 5 minutes sneezing. So, not ideal. However, I did also have the perfect opportunity to watch the recycling people taking away the bottles. And each of them, unlike the expected tipping of the crate into the appropriate hopper that I was expecting, took a bottle out of the crate and threw it as hard as they could against the back, and then took the next one. And it occurred to me that is it a competitive sport to try and make the loudest crash? Is it some way to get the blood pumping because it's a cold morning? Or is it actually a mandated process that if you smash the bottles, the pieces fit together better, so you get a lower level of better settled glass? Haven't come up with an answer, but it's something to think about. Toodaloo.